some cold water and get it wet. And for the most part, you get a little bit of water running on it, the skin will just rub right off. Now, it helps to have a brush, a little toothbrush here, which helps a lot to get the skin off. And then you just keep at it until it comes loose. You have to watch a little bit, because as you rub it, you'll get spatters from the sink and whatever you're wearing. So it's a good idea to have an apron or a lab coat on. Probably something that you don't care if it gets a little bit spattered. But you get this gorgeous color. There's now all the hard, glossy skin is completely removed, and that is what I think gives most people indigestion. Isn't that pretty? And if you're really good at this, I think it probably comes off even easier, but you have to make a judgment about when you're done burning the skin and when you're starting to burn the flesh. This came off okay. There we go. Then we just take the tip of the knife and take the top off like that. Take the core out. Slice the bottom off. Run the knife down the seams and open it up and clean it out. And for the most part, we there have a crisp pepper that is completely peeled, ready to cut into strips and either grill or pickle or cut up and use for stir fry. Voila!